this is that circle in which the center of chain is rotating, and let this be R. The weight will act along the center of mass, and the centrifugal force also mr omega square will act through the center of mass. Let us take the moment of the forces along the point O. If this is L, this will be L cos theta, and this would be L sine theta. So the moment about this would be mr omega square L cos theta is equal to mgr. This is one equation. Balance the vertical forces. What is the vertical force? This is t, this is theta, this is d cos theta, and the horizontal forces are this t sine theta and mr omega square. Equate the vertical and the horizontal forces. So t cos theta is equal to mg, and equate the horizontal forces. What are the horizontal forces? T sine theta, T sine theta is equal to mr omega square. Divide these two, you get tan theta is equal to r omega square upon g. By this we get r is equal to g tan theta upon omega square. This is the value of r. And as far as the tension is concerned, it is straightforward. This equation, though we have written, we did not need it. It would have been useful had we were asked to find the length, etc. We are using very, very simple equations, that is equating the forces. Now, what is the value of tension? Tension will be mg upon cos theta is the tension which is acting in the string. So that's all for this problem. It's a very short problem. Only thing one has to keep in mind, imagine how the center would rotate. Center would rotate, and it will always be towards the side where the string is there, because string is pulling the chain inside. So there has to be a centrifugal force opposing this inside pull, and that will happen when the center of mass is on the same side of the axis as the string is. So that's all for this problem. Thank you.